What's up mga kap, and welcome again to our When in Halifax Cup Unity. Ayan mga kap, kumusta po kayo? So anyway, on this video, it's regarding about it's about AIPP. So bakit nga ba AIPP? So I asked our Cup Unity about bakit AIPP. So it's very interesting mga kap, because madaming mga nag-engage, maraming mga nag-share ng kanilang opinion about AIPP. Bakit nga ba AIPP? Sabi ni Mitch is AIPP dahil po una sa lahat, dahil ito ay employer driven siya, sure na may work po beside low proof of funds and low IELTS score, kasamang pamilya with sure PR pa. Ayan, in God's perfect time, makahanap din tayo ng employer mga kap sa AIPP. So that's the message from Mitch. Yan. And speaking of employer driven, what is employer driven? Employer driven means that makahanap ka ng designated employer, si employer magde-decide kung sino ang pipiliin niya sa mga aplikante niya. So ibig sabihin, it's an employer's decision. And sabi niya din, low proof of funds, definitely po, kasi comparing with the express entry and provincial nominee, ang proof of funds ay napakababa. So just give you a figure, sa four families when I came here, yung proof of funds na required sa amin is around 23,000 Canadian for the proof of funds ng express entry. Pero sa AIPP, nasa around siguro 4,000 to 5,000 for 4 members of family. So at least nakita niyo yung figure, yung difference ng dalawa. So di ba, napakababa ng proof of funds na required for the AIPP. And if you want to know the list of AIPP proof of funds required, I'll put the link on the description below. And I also created a video, a very old video, about the proof of funds of AIPP. And sabi ni Mitch, agree po ako dyan, in God's perfect time, simple lang ang buhay, sabi ni Elma. And sabi ni Tres, hello po mga kap, pwede niyo po ba akong i-share ang mga links na a-applyan for employers? Naghahanap din po ako ng mga employers. Thanks po for sharing is caring. So I'm going to put the list link on the description below. So my best advice for you where to find an employer is through the job bank. So jobbank.gc.ca. So don't, make sure po mga kap that there is a .gc.ca, kasi pag tinipe yung jobbank.ca, iba pong lalabas na website. So make sure that it's jobbank.gc.ca. I'll put the link on the description below as well. And sabi ni ni Mitch, hi Jabang po, and indeed you may also search in Google by typing designated employers for AIPP Canada. So that's the best tip. Mitch, thank you very much for sharing this insight. So mga kap, it's very easy to find a designated employer list. Just go to the Google and type designated employers for AIPP. So lalabas po siya. So let's move to another one. Sabi niya, dahil less po yung proof of funds. So the reason why they are applying for AIPP, sabi niya, is less ang proof of funds required. Sir Kap, paano po mag-apply for the AIPP? Sabi ni Quincy Panares, Queenie, I'm going to put the link on the description below, how to apply for the AIPP. There are three things that you need to remember when applying for AIPP. To find a designated employer, you need to have a work experience, and at the same time, you're eligible for the AIPP. So all this information, mga kap, I already created a video about the AIPP. So the best thing is to watch the playlist about the AIPP. So sana mapapanood, I'll put the link on the description below. Sabi ni Ruel, mura lang siya. Ayan. Sabi ni Kenny, how, mga ma'am, sirs, how po. So yun, sa mga nagtatanong ng mga how to apply for the AIPP, I'll put the link on the description below, the guide, the step-by-step guide. Actually mga kap, I already created 2 years ago about the AIPP. Gumawa na po ako ng step-by-step guide on how to apply for the AIPP. I created an explain ko po yung proof of funds, language test, work experience. In-explain ko na din po doon kung paano mag-book ng AIPP. So I'll put all the links on the description below mga kap. Yun, sabi ni Jose, sabi niya, employer-driven at manageable ang risk. Maganda din sa Atlantic provinces kasi may dagat. Speaking of dagat, nandito po ako ngayon.
Sa dagat.
Medyo foggy lang. Walang tao. It's around 9 a.m. So, foggy lang. Very foggy. Walang masyadong mga tao. And, yun. Speaking of dagat. Ayan. Dagat, oh. Okay, let's move to another one. Sabi niya, low proof of funds, fast PR, low and proof of funds, pero matagal. Pero, ang tagal. So, sabi dito ni Yam Uy, low of funds, pero matagal. So, bakit matagal po yung EIPP? Kasi mahirap, or I will not say mahirap, I'll say challenging. It's very challenging to find a designated employer. So, yung designated employer, yun yung challenging part eh. Mahirap maghanap ng employer because majority ng mga employer, it's either nakakuha na sila. Kasi imagine mo mga kapa, yung EIPP medyo matagal-tagal na kasi it's a 3-year program. And mag-e-end na po yung EIPP ng 2021. That's number reason. Number one reason. Number two reason mga kap is majority of the companies right now, yung mga, especially yung mga small, are greatly affected with the COVID-19. So, kung may mga i-hire sila, so pwede yung mga na-layoff. Mga na-layoff muna nila or maybe inside application muna. So, medyo matagal yung process but mga kap, marami pa rin, despite of it, marami pa rin nakakapunta because of EIPP. And the reason, pag tinatanong ko sila, paano kayo nakakuha ng employer, paano kayo nakapag-apply, paano? And there's only one reasons kung bakit sila nakakuha ng employer is tiyaga and strategic plan. So, yes, matagal, real talk, hashtag real talk, na challenging, napakahirap, sabihin na natin, real talk, napakahirap maghanap ng designated employer. But now, don't make it as an excuse na, ay, hindi na ako mag-apply. No, if mahirap, ano yung mga reasons bakit mahirap? Mahirap ba dahil? So, there's a lots of tips na tayong mga nakuha sa mga successful AIPP applicants. So, I strongly suggest mga kap to watch our Kapihan sa When in Halifax, watch Jeremy video, watch Gloria's video, watch my interview with Penduka. So, I'm going to put the link on the description below because these are the people that are one of the successful AIPP applicant. Nandito na sila sa Canada, nandito na sila sa Atlantic province. So, I want you to watch that video. The reason why is, mga kap, you will get an idea kung paano sila nakakuha ng employer. So, that's the thing that I want you to remember. Hashtag, totoo, real talk, mahirap, totoo, pero hindi po, imposible. Okay, sabi ni Ian, first of all, low IELTS requirement. Second, low proof of funds. Third, no point system. Hindi kagaya ng express entry. Pataasan ng points. That's very true. Ito, i-highlight ko yung no point system. Hindi kagaya ng express entry. Because sabi ko nga, sa EIPP, it's an employer driven. You just need to find a designated employer. You need to be eligible sa EIPP. May mga eligibility requirements ang EIPP. Once na eligible ka na, hindi po babasihan through the point system. Wala pong kailangan na CRS score sa EIPP. And of course, PR opportunity, sabi ni Len Sanchez, and low proof of funds. PR opportunity, definitely po mga ka, because once you landed here in Atlantic provinces under EIPP, you can be a permanent resident in less than 6 months. Imagine that. So, pwede kang pumunta dito as a work permit and then later on convert the work permit into permanent resident. Or, pwede kang mag-land na dito as a permanent resident. It depends you and the employer. All right. So that's it mga kap, and the rest are all the same insights. But again mga kap, maraming salamat for tuning in. Of course, maraming salamat sa lahat natin mga kaps na nag-comment at nag-share ng kanilang insights sa tanong kung bakit EIPP. Mga kap, before we end this video, bakit nga ba EIPP? What is your opinion? I want you to write your reasons why EIPP. Please comment it below. Please comment it below, mga kap. So, that is for now. Thank you very much for watching and don't forget to like and share our video. Thank you, Kam.